Hey, this is Andrew here at Vespa Portland with a quick video to show you a scooter that just arrived yesterday. This is the BV350 Tourer. I have a hard time saying that word. And it is a special edition BV350 for the 2021 model year. So this video is just meant to be an overview of what this scooter looks like in its new color configuration. If you'd like a more in-depth look at the BV350, we shot a video on the 2020 BV350 walkthrough. A few months back on our YouTube channel. You can check that thing out for more in-depth details. The BV350 Tourer comes in this one color. It's Grigio Materia. It's a glossy gray. It's the same glossy gray that you've seen on the GTS Super Tech, the Sprint Sport, the new Primavera for City, and the MP3500. So it's cool that this gray finally made it over to the BV line as well. It's been a really popular color. You see them on like Toyota Tacomas and Subarus around town, so it's definitely made its way to scooters as well. With the BV, of course, you get a windscreen as usual. On this particular bike, you also have a black double-lined seat. There are silver comet accents throughout, which in Italian is Argento Cometa, and the look is kind of completed with black rims, which look pretty sharp. The whole bike looks pretty solid out in the sunlight, and even inside. If you're interested in more storage, there's also a color-matched top case that's available for back here, which is sold separately. If I have to nitpick this scooter a little bit, I'm a little bummed that everything we read about it was obviously coming out of Europe, and there's just a reality that not every European market bike is going to match the US market offering. And one of the things that the European bike seems to come with is a smoked windscreen. In the US market on this scooter, it's a clear one. Not the end of the world, but I think the smoked would have looked really good with a bunch of these black accents on here. And also in Europe, it looks like it comes with the Piaggio Mia system, which is essentially the TFT screen that is on the SuperTech and the Sprint Sport Primavera Sport, where you can pair your phone via Bluetooth to your scooter and learn about it. That said, I have a SuperTech in this same color and I haven't bothered pairing my phone to it. I just liked the color. So the analog dashboard that we've kind of been used to on the BV is fine with me. MSRP as of the filming of this video is $6,699. Of course, that's not going to include any licensing, titling, state taxes, you know, freight and setup charges that will vary by dealer and by which state you live in. And a word about that, if you've been hesitating to get a scooter, stop doing that. Earlier in the year, COVID closed up factories, and so now that gap in production is finally trickling down to the consumer level. And not just us, but motorcycle shops, bike shops, Vespa shops all around the country are seeing increased demand like crazy. So you got the normal summer rush, and then you have that compounded with people who have been quarantined for months and are just bored out of their mind and want to go ride, and people who have to go back to work who don't want to take a bus or a train anymore. And a scooter is the perfect way to get around solo. We had to get this video shot pretty quickly because Scooter Bob, somebody we've mentioned a few times in other videos, is the soon-to-be owner of this bike, and he's antsy to take delivery of it. So it's not going to be here much longer. Just need to get the video done while we can. Wanted to let you guys see this thing because we've been told by Piaggio that this is, at the moment, there's not many of these in the country. This is very, very, very few. And Bob got on the list for one months back, and kind of congrats to Bob for being in the first run of these in the US. More will be coming, obviously. So that's about it. This is the BV350 Tourer. Just wanted to let you all see it. If you'd like to get your hands on one, call your local dealer or us at 503-222-3779 and get your name on the list to get one. More will be coming soon, but we don't have an ETA on that just yet. So for the interim, Bob, congrats, buddy. You are kind of an exclusive, in the exclusive number of first owners of this thing. So let us know what you think about the scooter in the comments. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button if you'd like to see more videos. Turn on notifications so you know when we push more out. Hopefully you guys are all having a great summer. Hopefully you're going on some nice long rides and they're ending with tacos. So we're going to give Bob a call, let him know that his scooter is YouTube famous, and it's ready to head home with him. This is Andrew here at Vespa Portland. See you next time.